group of young men and women who care very much about politics. And since we're right here in Austin, Texas, in the legislature, and I'm a state senator, we've got lots of higher ed bills that I think will be relevant to speak about. But I think the one issue that seems to really pique the interest of most of the college Republicans is the issue of top 10%. We are working diligently to make sure that we lessen the burden of the top 10%. If we leave the top 10% in place, which is the automatic admission of every top 10% student across the state of Texas from every school, by the year 2010, we could have 90% of the students entering the University of Texas with one and only one standard, and that is that they're in the top 10%. So we're working really hard. We passed a bill out of the Senate, and now it's in the House, and hopefully we'll get it to the governor's desk for signature.
What do you think the chances of the governor being signature?
I think the governor is very much in favor of this bill. It's getting out of the House that's going to be a problem. It's a lot tougher in the House than it is in the Senate, but we're hopeful. I think